chips it to Comrie, tees it up to Alfredson, slap pass Heatley, Chara blocks the open side of the goal, and Bergeron hits Ward out of the box, Ward's drive scores! Zdeno Chara the save at one end, Aaron Ward buries it at the other, it's 1-0 Bruins.
I think this is a shorthanded goal. What a great play by Zdeno Chara, able to get his stick in a nice enough position to block the one-timer by Heatley when he had an open net, and the heads-up play by Bergeron. Clock awareness. He knew Ward was coming out of the penalty box, took a quick peek up ice. Ward stayed in a perfect passing lane to receive the pass, and he had a clear breakaway. And how about his choice of shot?